first points. Dribble drive, floater from Carter, no, but the follow is good, and it's Gasson who transferred from Virginia Tech. Kansas State in front, 2-0. Battle, the jumper, Jumanji. It's a two. This is going to be fun to watch. Marquise Noel, one of the premier point guards in the country, at 5'8", 160 pounds. Johnson turns the corner and lays it in. He is a really confident player. And Naquan Tomlin returns for Kansas State. Work it to the corner. Noel with a triple. Gives Kansas State a 7-2 lead.
And as you mentioned, Patterson in the game, he's a three-point shooter.
On a dump down. Battle rises up and banks it home.
He's coming back smiling. I think he just didn't plant to get off that 1 foot.
Crossover. Brown into the teeth of the defense for the Dukes.
Yeah, nice little pace we have going early on right now.
Retrieves it.
They were a second late on that pass.
One-on-one. Gasson, it's blocked. Asobwar with a British block.
A great block.
Asobwar lays it in. Brown. Inside, Battle off the side of the backboard.
Yeah, looks like a tip defensively just then. Double teaming Battle whenever they can.
Noel the handles. Carter, they leave him open. And he cans it for three.
How long can we go without a whistle?
Well, now that you said it.
That'll blow. It'll be a call right now, I know that. But
Battle, the jumper is good, and a foul. And he gives Montana State a 2-point lead.
Nice look.
Noel.
To catch it, finish it.
Bullet feed. And it goes down for Ejiola. Ishmael Massoud is in. Ish Massoud, the junior from East Harlem, New York. Fade away. That's smooth from Keontae Johnson.
Yeah, he missed one on the right side that was very similar in shot selection. Against the 1-3-1 zone, too.
Ford gets it inside. Bellow outside. The jumper from Patterson is true.
Nice little fill just then by Patterson, too.
Johnson will go to work.
Yeah, pretty well defended so far. Here's that fall away, though.
Step back, Jay. Bottom. Keontae Johnson. Hasselbar.
Nice look. Nice cut.
Battle. Ball fake. Spin. Ducks inside for the deuce.
He's got it all. He understands not only the finishing, but how he gets to the spot to catch it.
Swing it. Gasson. Blocking foul and a chance for three. Stop and go. Noel, that pass gets deflected and taken away by Ford. And Ford has it ripped out of his hands. The layup goes. Desi Sills, the defensive play.
The media timeout. Give him a little extra break. Don't take a chance of him getting a second one. Uh-oh.
Get it in. Woohoo! Asobwar.
Get about 30 points or those thereabouts from the three of them.
Johnson back in. Shot clock is down to two. Noel has to hoist in. Oh, got it! Marquise Noel! 23-18, what a bailout. 8 points, four rebounds, four assists. Battle answers! A triple! In the 3-14 matchup in the East region. Slipping down, losing a sneaker in the process. Lekolot up the floor. Johnson takes it in. Two-handed throwdown.
And he's right about the turnovers, Ian. They have seven already, and they average 12. So uncharacteristically getting that number high.
Johnson to the rim. Keontae. They're getting the full bottle. And now Kansas State is just under 55%. Brown, swing it inside for Fuller. Bank shot, no. Tip in, yes. Johnson is now 5 of 9 from the field. Kansas State up by 5. Penetration. Asobwar goes to work, puts it off the window. Great Asobwar showing off the handles. Ford there defensively. 8 to shoot. Noel makes his move, gives it up. That's tough. Great setup for Gasson with a lay-in.
Just to keep tracking him as much as possible. It's hard though because he can go right and he can go left. Look at this look.
Inside the setup and the finish by Cam Carter. Ford, floater, short. Cleared by Johnson. Noel, head on a swivel. Turns the corner, lays it in!
Yeah, they haven't been getting... Oh, look at that move.
Wow. Dowling ball handling, and Darius Brown with a major highlight for the Bobcats. And Marquise Noel, the tough New York City point guard, lobs it up. The catch. Oh, what a delivery! Naquan Tomlin. Here's Battle, played with those two fouls. They took him out. Battle was scoring with ease, and the jumper is wet.
2 point basket.
High release point, yep. Tough to block.
Hey. Nice ball fake.
Battle, he's feeling it. Ford getting the start in this second half. In the backcourt with Brown. Shot clock is down to 6. Noel will hoist from anywhere. This time he drives. He understands angles. And now it's Johnson settling in, defended by Fuller. Johnson one-on-one. That's tough. How are you going to stop it? Keontae Johnson. Tomlin multifaceted. Didn't play high school basketball. Shows the ball. Spins and scores. Naquan Tomlin has got some skill. Not on this possession. Darius Brown turns it over, but then Ford steps in for the steal. Brown on the run. Fake the pass and lay it in. That was nifty from Darius Brown. The set. A reload here for Tomlin.
He's good with the basketball, isn't he?
Tomlin creates for himself. He transferred from Chipola College in Florida. They were looking for Bello. He got locked up on the inside by Johnson. Brown trapped on the baseline. Feeds it. Bello drive and floater. 6 to shoot. Nice denial hand there by Igiola. And a run out by Johnson for 2.
He has great anticipation, Johnson.
To move on to the Sweet 16.
Oh, nice move.
By himself, Desi Sills. And it's Keontae Johnson with the assist. They had one game against a top 25 team this year. It was Arizona. They lost 85-64 in December. Battle is a blur. Cam Carter gets it in. Johnson in a crowd, partially blocked. Johnson sticks with it. Plenty of time on the shot clock. Carter slashing to the rim. Carter sits. Gasan back in. The jumper goes! Gazalis! He spent 1 year at Jacksonville College, a JUCO in Texas.
The 1-3-1's giving him a little problem.
Noel, the answer! It's a triple! His unlimited range on display and his creativity. Noel, no look. Catch underneath. Tomlin! That's another setup from Marquise Noel, the Wildcats' all-time single-season assist leader. His 10th dish.
Pretty luck.
Inside for the big finish. Asobol. Gasan, 10 to shoot. Under 7 minutes to play. Noel, swing. Getting to the rim, Desi Sills. Asobol. Working around the perimeter. Open look, Brown, bottom. A 3. Switch. Brown looking to the inside. Bounce it for Bello. Turns. Left hand. It goes. He forced that one in.
Yeah, that's his game.
Now it's Sills for Noel. Shot clock down to 6. Noel trying to make it happen. Noel the drive. He banks it home. Marquise Noel is special.
Now that's just understanding the clock situation, too, in terms of how fast he could get to the basket.
Love and slam. Asobol with the half.
They're working the clock, so that's a problem for Montana State unless they can get a stop.
Johnson jumper. Book it.
Yeah, they're answering when they need to.
And Keontae Johnson making the right plays for the Wildcats.
Yeah, finding a seam. He's right at the left elbow.
Get it inside. Tomlin gets it to go and a foul.
You know, all to get him into the flow of things, but they shut him down.
Good defense there from Carter. Here's Brown. Lines it up. Ooh, bullseye, a 3.
Might just give them a little punch coming down the stretch.
Noel's
luck.
Wow! That's a man's jam, Naquan Tomlin! Kansas State maintains possession after the intentional foul, and it's easy for Gasan. And this might be a good night. Brown to the corner, Gazalis can't hit the 3. Long rebound, leak out. Sills! Oh! For Desi Sills.
With Sills, he can get off the floor and quickly with some power going to the basket. Oof. I think when you go up against someone like that.
And Kansas State has put this one away. Battle answers with a 3. Final 35 seconds. Miller. The banker is good. It's on to the second round for Kansas State. Victory. Tomlin to jump it up with Shigwe, and Kentucky controls the tip. We're underway. Misses on a three ball.
Look at Shigwe, got his hands on that one all the way out 15 feet away.
But Johnson guides it over to Carter, and they get the land. Cam Carter, the sophomore from Donaldsonville, Louisiana. It's 48-31, including 11 offensive rebounds. Shigwe finishes at the rim. 3-2 lead for Kansas State, the three seed here in the East. Shigwe gives it up, and Toppin rocks the rim. Right now it's Wallace matched up with Sills. The jumper doesn't go for Reeves, it's 0-3. Shigwe, he is a machine. Change here with Egiola now in there. They're going to throw different bodies, as we know, at Shigwe. Underneath, nice finish by Sills. Calipari has urged him to shoot it. Wallace dumped down. Shigwe muscles it home and a foul. And it's going to work against Egiola.
Not so sure he had total legal guarding position on that, though. And I think that's why the call. Nice cut.
Get it inside. They lost Tomlin. Toppin has been playing with confidence. Wallace may have to make it happen against a pesky defender. Noel, the jumper is good. He has not been able to buy a three-pointer. Wallace, kick. Reeves is open. Misses on a three ball. And the rebound controlled by Tomlin. Step in by Wallace. He'll take it himself. Good. And one. And the rebound taken off the floor by Keontae Johnson. So they did a good job boxing out Shigwe. Rim run. David Gasson fills the lane. But well respected in the locker room. Reeves trying to shake off the defender. Shot clock is down to seven. Livingston trying to make it happen. The spin. The deuce. Noel. Drive and kick. Johnson lines it up. Rebound. Taken in by Tomlin. And he puts it home. That was against Shigwe.
Well, I was going to say, look who's on his back that trip. He boxed him off. That's Noel, though, at his finest there. Creating shots for his teammates.
Eighth rebound for Shooter. Shigwe. Frederick bottoms.
He's been struggling with a wrist problem.
Here's Wallace. Kick it out for Toppin. The cutter. Livingston for the flush. Beautiful setup by Jacob Toppin.
But Shigwe was moving away from the basket. He went up about 10 feet on the floor.
Noel hangs and hits. He puts some extra English on it. And the rebound ripped down by Tomlin. Up ahead, Noel.
Wow.
Behind the back. Oh, Johnson. Razzle dazzle for the jam. Out goes. And he's given Kentucky a one-point lead. We've had eight ties, seven lead changes. Largest cushion was eight for Kentucky. Noel banks it in. He is a bucket. Two-man game with Shigwe. Reeves, is he hesitant? He is not. Can't hit the three. Oh, Shigwe!
Right to Shigwe.
21 points, 17 rebounds for Oscar Shigwe. The lead is three for Kentucky. For the ties, got it. Noel.
I think they want to get Johnson. There you go. There's a
they do.
Yep.
That's perfectly executed on the pass from Massoud.
Half left. Johnson has to be a factor with Noel.
We're tied at 56. Wallace the drive, scoops it home. Ware looks to the interior. Livingston protects it. Ware this time he finishes. Noel takes a peek. Gasson sets the screen. Noel, a three. On target! Splash City! Wallace, drive and kick. Livingston. Off the rim. Snatched by Wallace on the putback. One. Oh, that's really deep. Massoud. Oh, Massoud! Connects for three!
You almost forget him on the floor, but he's a 40% three-point shooter. Not a whole lot he can do, just hang in there.
We're down to 125 to play. Johnson.
Oh, yeah!
Reeves. Can't hit. Kentucky is down by seven. Wallace puts on the brakes. Cut by Shibwe. The dunk and the timeout. Only to lose to Loyola Chicago in the Elite Eight. Sills confidently up 10 of 11.
So you win games, free throws.
He didn't back off the line.
No.
73-66 Kansas State. Reeves lines up a triple. It's good.
3-point basket. Antonio Reeves.
26 points. 9 assists. Marquise Noel. Tack on another. Gets it in. Fourth the arrow. Puts it up. And it's over.
Lays it in. Up and over Gassan. That's 6-9 he's taken on. Luke Sauber will get you an update when one becomes available. Retake on the end of the bench. Noel does not sit often. Played the entire 40 minutes in round two. There's Malik Hall. He's starting to come on here. The flow of the offense. And a turnover right away. First possession without him. Hauser with his head up. Looking for teammates. Walker lets it fly. No good. The follow is good. Akins. Which will be his second.
And it's in a Hauser had Gassan. Oh, pass inside. Easy. Michigan State didn't even pay attention. Get it out the officials' hands quickly before Michigan State was set.
A rip line goes Hogard, and he's fouled. And a primal scream. Chance in a three-point play. Hogard with six to shoot. Guarded by Sills. Hogard with the left hand. And he's fouled. Another one is down. And another chance at three for Michigan State. The Sparty run now covering 3.5 minutes. Noel, hot pass. Runs it down, puts it up, late clock. Oh, are you kidding? Okay.
I mean, this is just awareness of understanding the shot clock, time and score, get it up. Maybe if you miss, there's an opportunity for an offensive rebound, but what a heads up play. And here's the challenge right here.
Backdoor cut from Hall. Now he's posted up. Hall, and he's stripped away by Noel. Noel gives it to Carter. Straight line drive, and he lays it in. Noel not moving well at all. They take it right to him. Miss a three. Here goes Walker now. Finds Akins. Three ball is in. Michigan State back in front. Massoud misses from the corner, and now Michigan State trying to add to it. Hall drives on Carter and lays it in.
To take over his game, and I love the calm and confidence he had on that last possession.
Noel and Massoud, two-man game here. Looking for the back door, he gets it, Carter. Working with Massoud now. Malik Hall is on him. And Noel going to work. Oh, what a pass. And Johnson is there for the dunk. Just drawing all the traffic, the vortex.
With Walker or with Akins. So really good, smart, strategic move that time by Michigan State.
Noel finding Tomlin, gets the other side of the rim, lays it in. Sitting on 14 right now with 9:25 remaining in regulation. 18 is the NCAA tournament record. With the scoop, A.J. Hogard taking over here. Malik Hall on the floor with the four starters. This is a familiar lineup for Tom Izzo, his small lineup. Little fadeaway from Noel, he's cooking. And Noel for Cigar Hogard. Walker set up for three. Walker drills one. New York City connection here. Tyson Walker from Westbury, New York, from Long Island. Mr. Christ the King. Here's Hauser in the corner. He's got another one. Big shot for Joey Hauser. Hauser looks like he's ready for the moment. In the corner, Carter answers. We're tied at 70.
He'll shoot it. He'll shoot it from there.
And Noel gets a step, drives it. Oh, I think he was looking for the lob.
Yeah, he was.
And it is Gassan who cleans it up. 72-70. They lead it. 5:45 remaining.
Smith pass.
Tomlin, he has run down a number of passes. And Ish Massoud. And this 8-0 run. And a rim run by Tomlin comes up short. And a good look at it. Gets his own. Offensive board. Tomlin springs free and lays it in. The
But that's the exact same play. That time, Tomlin able to handle the ball with the slipstream.
Open three in the corner is good. Tom Izzo calls timeout. Got the late clock here. Noel trying to shake Akins. Cannot. Wow. The defense by Akins. And they tie him up. And that's Michigan State ball. A 10-0 run here in the second half. Noel playing on a bad ankle. He finds Massoud again from the logo. Massoud. Noel with Akins on him. Goes to the right hand. It's blocked. Hauser is there. Walker looking for some space. Walker to the corner. And the lefty fires. Another one is down. Jaden Akins. Approaching 1 minute. Noel shakes home. Noel with the mid-range jumper. Timeout, Jerome Tang. Different story here tonight. Cashing in half of their three-pointers. Hogard gets to the paint. Hogard hangs. No, the follow by Hall. And one. Malik Hall.
He's stood right in front of the rim, or on the side of the rim.
On the seven first half for Hall, but he's been better in the second half. That's a big miss. Noel probing, now five to shoot. He's going to take a long three, and Noel misses. Hauser the rebound. And they're going to work clock and go for the last one. Walker drives it with five on the clock. Walker scores. We're tied at 82.
Well, listen, the isolation play, Walker able to get the ball up and in through the contact. Excellent pass.
He can win it here. Clock ticks. Noel weaves. Noel puts it up, and it's no good. And put another five on the clock. But he calls a timeout and draws up a play. It's great confidence. His players execute. See if there's an answer. Just bully ball inside. Keontae Johnson. Third out. Tyson Walker guarded by Johnson. Walker's going to pull a three. Oh, and he buries one. A contested three. It's 9 frame. Kansas State can take the lead here. Been a wild one. Great pass. Hassan puts the Wildcats in front. Comes for the screen. This is Hogard now with Carter on him. Almost falls. And he lays it in. Count the basket and one. Strong like bull. A.J. Hogard. Noel drawing a lot of traffic. Bounce pass into Hassan. And he lays it in. Assist number 17 for Noel. Second most in NCAA tournament history.
And that time he went to the left side of the court and ran that slip screen. Noel able to bounce it with his right hand.
Hogard working on Noel. That's a mismatch right there. Just took him down on the block. Scored it easily. Jerome Tang sets it up. Going for the lob! Keontae Johnson on the receiving end.
You fall asleep on the back line. A.J. Hogard just throws it up and he gets behind him.
He's got Hauser defending him. There's the pass, and it is Massoud. And Massoud hits a huge shot. Michigan State, will they take a quick two? They're down three. Here's Hauser, gives it up. Clock ticks. Hall finding Walker. Walker already struck by Noel. Ball is loose. Noel comes out of the pack. Noel dribbles, and he lays it in. Count the basket.
Playmaking ability.
Let's get this thing going. Florida Atlantic controls the opening tip, and Brian Greenlee opens up the scoring as he drills a three-pointer. One of the all-time NCAA tournament games in the Sweet 16. Michigan State and Kansas State. And a block by Davis. Plenty of time on the clock here. What an incredible job he's done. Kansas State was picked last in the Big 12 to start the year. Keontae Johnson, that's one of their big gets. He and Noel averaging over 17 a game.
You know, step back three-pointer.
They put that foul on Naquan Tomlin, and turnover. Here goes Carter all the way. Wow. That's a break. Florida Atlantic with three consecutive turnovers. Last three trips down the floor. Okay. Wow. Elijah Martin.
What a beautiful backdoor cut. Now at MSG, we're on the fifth floor. That elevator went up to floor number 9. Gasan was stuck on level 5.
Wow. Early highlight. Put that one on the board. Here's the lefty, Desi Sills. Strings one for Kansas State. High flyers, three-point shooters. This is going to be some fun right here as Davis knocks one in, his first basket of this Elite Eight. Giancarlo Rosado is in for Florida Atlantic. Big man number 3 in red. Here's a three by Martin Zone. Elijah Martin. Conversely, Kansas State does turn it over a lot as well, but only 5 against the Spartans. That's Tomlin in the corner. Nice setup. Beautiful stroke. They are loving being here at Madison Square Garden, playing on this floor for the first time. A takeaway. Again, FAU loose with the basketball. Here's Massoud. Dials it up. Knocks it down.
B.A. live ball turnover. Mm-hmm. Now the numbers are in favor of Kansas State. Right there, Massoud made you pay for it.
Going with the reverse. Wow, what a finish. 3 points, 4 assists already for Noel. Forrest just into the game. Michael Forrest, who got cooking in the second half against Tennessee. Jalen Gaffney, the UConn transfer, comes away with a rebound. Davis finds Rosado. Rosado goes strong and finishes. Coach May stuck with him. He said he was starting to teeter on losing some rotation minutes. Inside, Golden powers one down.
He set it up, able to seal Tomlin on the high side and finish it at the rim.
Tomlin going right at Golden. A 7-foot Russian, and Tomlin, he's got some skills too. He's another one from Harlem. If you don't know the Wildcats story, they do not have a single player that started their collegiate careers at Kansas State. Everybody's new. Golden, another beautiful feed and a finish. Nice feed from the big man this time. Oh! Returns the favor. This time Golden to Weatherspoon. Left-handed jump hook, no good by Weatherspoon. Here comes Noel and the Wildcats. Sills. Ooh, Sills! Skillful! And a turnover. Ejiola. First minute's on the floor and he's got a dunk. Beat Kentucky in the Sweet 16. Lost to Loyola Chicago in Louisville that year. Noel rises up. Little man knocks it down. In that badly sprained right ankle, what do you see, Jim?
Lateral movement is great. You see the explosion in spring. That time a little late closing out as they got scrambled around defensively. He didn't come down on someone's foot. It was more so on his own reconnaissance when he stepped in. So that's a good sign. Looking good right now.
They clear it out. He's got the big man on him. And a nice feed inside, and Sills finishes.
Well, but Kansas State did an excellent job of keeping the ball on the right-hand side of the court. So it's easier to defend.
That's not...
That, what I tell you about the pick and roll defense.
Well, he's trying to make sure Forrest doesn't get going. Dangerous pass. Greenlee has it. 3 to shoot. Flyby by Carter, and that one's cash. Brian Greenlee going to work. Up and over the big man. Rosado comes up short. That's exactly what Florida Atlantic wants Noel to settle for. Here's Davis, left-handed layup. John L. Davis.
Yeah, he wants another plate. The spoons, the forks, the knives. He wants them to be family. I want them to see how I treat my wife and my kids and the coaching staff. That's why their culture is being set at a high standard.
Good finish by Martin inside. They said he blocks off 15 minutes every other week, and they talk about something other than basketball, one-on-one. Noel goes strong. He lays it in into the hands of Jonell Davis. Davis got a smooth game. He finds Golden, and Golden able to lay it in. Get a steal? No, Noel takes it right back. Noel now pushes. Noel, ooh, Golden with the block. He's had a big first half. About a second and a half separating shot clock and game clock. And Noel gets the big man on him again. Bullet pass, and Sills finishes this time. Of that first half, so free throws for Florida Atlantic ended up 8 for 8. Took the same amount of free throws. Keontae Johnson, that's a guy that Kansas State wants to get going here. Had some big lobs, big plays inside. And he runs right over Davis and scores it inside. He can go bully ball with the best of them. He is a wide body. Passes up the shot, gives it right back. Open down underneath. Closed quickly, but he scores anyway. Naquan Tomlin. Kansas State on a 6-0 run to open this half. Looking for more. No, look. Tomlin. Oh, blocked by Golden.
It's huge in a tightly knit game like this one.
Yeah, give Martin that block officially. It was going to be a block either way. Martin got it first. Quick release on the layup. Gets to the middle. Nothing there for him. Elijah Martin. Step back three on its way. It's good. Elijah with a gooseneck. Florida Atlantic back in front. Florida Atlantic's changed the defense to pick up Noel. And oh my goodness, what a pass! Kassan right there in the dunker spot. But Marquise Noel has his chapter now after what he did Thursday night against Michigan State in the Sweet 16. He can shoot it too, and he rains one in. Noel buries a triple.
But the trust factor that he has from his coaching staff, more importantly from his teammates, allows him to be the general. Speaking of general, Johnson, huge here in the second half.
Come alive. Tomlin got the board, couldn't elevate to dunk it though. And now on the other end, Brian Greenlee, that's money. What a swing that was. Sills looking for help. Noel, he'll shoot it from there. Oh, he'll make it from there. Noel. We got 12 minutes in regulation here on this one. Tomlin resets it for his point guard. Slips it. Tomlin. Oh, strong with the ball. Able to finish. Greenlee has had the hot hand. Got Tomlin on him. Weatherspoon. Inside to Golden. Golden, little turnaround jump hook is good. Ooh, trying to get on a run of their own. Remember, they play in spurts. Ooh, almost a steal. Jonell Davis, big second half performer. Gets the shooter's bounce. And then one of the all-time Sweet 16 games, beating Michigan State 2 days ago. Tomlin gets to the cup and scores! Double team. Golden gets the pass from Davis. Missed it. Got it back. Golden fighting for it. Oh! Tomlin, big rejection, knocked out of bounds by Greenlee. And look at on top, Jonell Davis snuffed it out.
And then free safety on that one.
Davis gets it to Greenlee, three-pointer.
No one was able to get to him in time, and Davis able to put it on time for Noel, three-pointer. The ball will find its way to be positive in that time. Kiss off the glass. Golden just backing his way in. I like that man. I like to see a little bit more of that. Noel spins. Noel drives on Golden. No. Davis, another rebound. That is good. Out the head. He'll pull up for a three in transition. Yes, he's won. Boom. The lefty. No. Golden back into rebound. For three. He's got it! Big shot! Not over yet! Kansas State in two shots right now for the old head, so to speak, for FAU.
Clutch, man. He really turned the game in the middle of that 18-2 run against Tennessee. And he knocked them both in. And we got one coming down the stretch. Noel gives it up. Tomlin going strong. He lays it in. 1-point game.
the net now. I would practice it all year, but I'm over here sitting with you. Let's see what happens. Game on the line. Forrest. Cash right through the heart. Kansas State now needs a three to tie it. Clock ticks. Noel dribbles. He's looking for someone. Masu got a